How did Dr. Robert not predict this? He should have known Bobs would eventually gain sentience. Now they've escaped labs and began living across Barbecue with no knowledge of what they're supposed to be. They were made for surgery. They were made to let anyone become a surgeon. But I'll be damned if my son doesn't deserve a better future than that of a baker.
Otherwise, things could get very much out of hand.